Furiae. A city-state recently arrived in the Outlands, the plane of neutrality, that teeters on the precipice of the Nine Hells. Once existing on the world of Oerth, Furiae was pulled to the outer planes after its rulers made a deal with devils. The fallen angel Zariel proposed a deal offering them personal power and assistance in crushing the chaotic rebel elements that chafed against their fascist rule. In exchange, the whole city of Furiae would be taken into Avernus, Zariel's realm, and the first layer of the Nine Hells. However, Furiae did not reach Avernus as Zariel intended. Something went wrong. Instead, Furiae came to rest in the Outlands in an event known to its citizens as the Arrival. That was 10 years ago. Now, as Zariel's attention is pulled elsewhere, a very real war rages for the hearts and minds of its people. For in the plains, philosophy is a force much like gravity. Like attracts like, and with the fascist grip Furiae finds itself in, Avernus has been tantalizingly close to finally claiming the city. Factions from Sigil, with a love of law, have wormed their way into the local government. Nobles, many of whose holdings were left behind on Oerth, desperately cling to power. Beatazu, still bound by the wording of their original contract, now roam the city, enforcing a brutal version of Furiae's laws. Revolutionaries from the days of civil war before the arrival clash with them all, while the city guard tries desperately to keep order. Into this ongoing conflict for the soul of the city comes a new wrinkle. World wine, an illegal arcane substance that causes dreamlike euphoria in mortals, but is poisonous, even lethal to all outsiders, regardless of what their natural protections may be. The appearance and trade of world wine is a powerful force that could push the city toward law or chaos, good or evil, depending on how it is dealt with. A canny citizen of Furiae could stand to learn more about such a substance, no matter their inclinations or motivations. A citizen like you.
Hello then. Hello.
Thank you. Greetings.
Well met.
Hello.
I can do that. I can.
Oh.
say ye?
Hello. Hello.
Hello.
Hey, I'll take it.
Hello.
Nope. Hello, then. Hello.
Hey there. Thank you. Yes?
Nope. Can't.
Greetings and well met.